Fire crews are right now working to get a bushfire on Sydney's northern beaches extinguished after a burn-off jumped containment lines and threatened homes overnight. Let's go live to today's Sydney reporter Jack Hunt, who is at the fire ground for us. Jack, this blaze got out of control very quickly.
It sure did. Right now it is sitting at advice level though, but make no mistake, this is still an active fire. You can see we've got a few crews here behind us. The light's very much in the distance there. We've got this one truck here supplying a hose to a few crews that are deep in the dense bushland. You'll also hear over the sound of my voice the sound of helicopters. That is because they are keeping an eye on this situation. And right now you're looking at the result of this emergency level bushfire. You can see the charred and the burned bushland coming very close to homes in some circumstances, but thankfully no homes were lost. We've been speaking to residents, including a father of three that lives here in this Sydney's Northern Beaches region. He told me that his little kids and his wife decided to make the journey out. He stayed behind, being on standby to fight the fire and protect his home. Here's what he saw.
It was pretty horrible. Just the smoke and the amount of fire that was around the area had everyone pretty scared. Pretty horrible.
So as we come on the air this morning, there is still a very strong smell of smoke. You can see it right around Sydney's northern beaches as well as the upper north shore. Firefighters are still here on the scene. They're keeping a very watchful eye on the situation. I can even see a helicopter right now just ducking by. You'll make it out there in the tree line there. You can see that yellow and blue helicopter keeping an eye on the situation. Back to you.